Harry Kane has officially joined Bayern Munich after Tottenham finally accepted Bayern's 100 million offer for him, which included 20 million euros in add-ons. After Liverpool made the 110 million pounds record British offer to Brighton, which they accepted for Moises Caicedo, the latter one decided against joining the Reds as he only wants to sign for Chelsea. And for that reason, Chelsea are trying to make everything possible in order to make this deal happen. And here is the official announcement from Paris Saint-Germain signing Ousmane Dembele from Barcelona after they paid his 50 million euro release clause. Everton have signed the talented 19-year-old striker Chermiti from Sporting for 12.5 million euros as they hope to become their new hero. Aston Villa have submitted an offer to Galatasaray for Nicolo Zaniolo, which is a loan deal with an option to buy for 20 million euros with 7 million in add-ons. RB Leipzig have signed Castello Lukeba from Lyon for 30 million euros. Arsenal have loaned out of the club the 19-year-old Charlie Pettino to Swansea City in order to get more playing time. Lazio have reached a verbal agreement with Juventus for the signing of Luca Pellegrini. Sampdoria have signed from Barcelona the 19-year-old youngster Estanis Pedrola on a loan deal which will include an option to buy if they wish so. Fulham are very close to signing on a free transfer Adama Traoré from Wolves. The transfer of Tyler Adams to join Chelsea has collapsed because the Blues backed down from the deal as they want to focus their attention at signing Moises Caicedo. Stade Reims have reached an agreement with Ajax for the signing of Mohamed Darami for 70 million euros. Fiorentina have also reached an agreement with River Plate for the signing of Lucas Beltran for a total package worth 25 million euros as they want him to be the number one replacement for Cabral who left for Benfica. Besiktas have agreed personal terms together with Eric Bailly. Now they have to agree a transfer fee with Manchester United for the signing to be official. Anderlecht will sign Ludwig Augustinsson from Sevilla on a season-long deal. Sporting have completed the signing of Morten Hjulmand from Lecce for 18 million euros plus 3 million in add-ons. Deportivo Alaves have signed Anthony Gorosabel from Real Sociedad for an unknown fee. Eintracht Frankfurt have extended the contract of the 18-year-old striker Nacho until June 2026. Fenerbahce have reached a verbal agreement with Marseille for the signing of Cengiz Under. Ajax will sign a new defender in the name of Josip Sutalo from Dinamo Zagreb for an unknown fee. Wolfsburg have completed the signing of Joakim Maehle from Atalanta for a fee which will be 12 million euros. Last but not least, Lazio will sign another player from Juventus, this time it will be Nicolo Rovella for also an unknown fee, as they might both be signed as a package deal. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. Hope you all enjoyed it, see you soon guys.